Breaking news in Mobile tonight. A house near Mobile's Five Points area badly damaged by fire. It happened about 8 o'clock on St. Stephen's Road between North Lafayette Street and Lexington Avenue. Fire Rescue says there were flames in the front of the house and in the attic. No one was inside the home at the time. Investigators still trying to determine how that fire started.